So what we outline here is a $2.7 billion.
We're going to stick with this press conference. Thank you for your company this morning. We'll leave you in the hands of the news channel. We'll be back again tomorrow.
In relation to ensuring that an